Welcome once again for the student of the 6th standard. Today we take the topic in the maths and the name of the chapter is the ratio and proportion. The subtopic is the ratio. First we find what do you mean by the ratio here? The ratio means the simplest form of a fraction is called ratio. Once again I repeat the definition of the ratio. The simplest form of a fraction is called ratio. So let us take example of the simplest form. What is the simplest form then? So two girls, let me take the two girls there. First and second. And the three boys. 1, 2 and 3. And how we write the ratio there? The ratio of girls to boys means that the 2 has to 3. 2 has to there, 3. This is the ratio of girls to boys. In this way we have write the ratio. So once again I repeat this. That the ratio, definition of the ratio, the simplest form of a fraction is called as a ratio. And we take this example as the two girls and the three boys can write the ratio in the as 2:3. So the right now, what things we require to find the ratio? Quantity should be a same. Quantity means unit. Unit should be the same. Means whenever you compare the two or more things, that time they have the same unit. We are not able to compare, just like 5 liter milk and 10 kilometer distance. It is not comparable because the unit of the milk is a liter and the unit of the road is a kilometer. So kilometer and liter, they are not the same unit. So for the ratio we require the same unit. Just like meter, centimeter, liter, kilometer, etc. So the right now, let us take example. Find the ratio of 500 gram and 1.5 kg. Once again here we notice that the unit is a gram and unit here is a kilogram. Unit is not same here. So we want to first send the unit. And for this we want to know the basic. The basic is that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So right now, first quantity. And second quantity. What is the first quantity and second quantity? First quantity means in the example, the information given to the first, early information is called as the first quantity and later on the information called as the second quantity. So here 500 gram is given to us first, that's why it's the first quantity. 1.5 kg is given and later on, that's why it's the second quantity. So right now, first quantity. It is only the 500 gram. Second quantity, it's 1.5 kg. Just as I said there, gram and kg, the units are not same. So you have to make first unit as a same. So we convert the kg into gram. So how we convert? Always convert the big unit to the small, which one to multiply with it. So right now, 1.5 kg is equal to 1.5 into 1 kg means 1000 gram. That's why we multiply by 1000. So 1.5 into 1000 is equal to 1500 gram. Are you understand this? So we go for the ratio. Now ratio. 500 upon 1500. So just I already said there, the simplest form of a fraction is called as a ratio. So right now it is not a ratio there because it is not a simplest form. So we make it a simplest form. So how we make this? Right now, both the zero will be cut there. 5 1s are 5, 5 3s are 15. Then the ratio will be there. 1 upon 3, and in the form of ratio we write there 1:3. 1:3. So the answer of this question will be there 1:3.